The expectations for Creighton volleyball have never been higher. They're a national seed for the first time in school history. And despite never making a Sweet 16, they'll be favored to accomplish that feat this time around. But for the lofty goals to actually come to fruition, they'll need to start with a win in round one, which is never a guarantee. At this point, all the teams are capable and dangerous. And the Jays battle the Coastal Carolina team that fits the bill this afternoon. Freshman Jaylee Winters not feeling the pressure of the big stage. The kill there pushes it to set point in set one. It would go all the way to 28-27 before Jess Bird rises up with the finish. She had 16 kills, and they take set one. In set two, though, Coastal Carolina providing a tough out. Natasha Savovich the kill. They take set two, tie things up. But in set three, the Jays bring out the defense. Bird and Lauren Smith mark it return to sender. Creighton takes set three, so we go to the fourth set. Jay's looking to put this one away, and it's Winters. The big day continues. She had 20 kills, a Creighton tournament record. Jay's win 3-1, now one win away from the Sweet 16.